Dela Wright, my MVVs, welcome.
Queen Naomi in disbelief as it being alleged that Blow Blow stormed Gospel's house, right there in Ile-Ife where she stays with her children and her mother, and, you know, gave a very stern warning to Gospel. And they said this situation, you know, went out of hand as Blow Blow and Gospel had a very serious altercation where the mother was crying, they were dragging each other left, right, and center, as Blow Blow threatened openly that if Gospel has anything to do with the disappearance of her child, that she is indeed going to buy her. Like, buy her. Like, she will buy her, and she will buy her and deal with the consequences. That, you know, when others are doing, Gospel should not forget that she has also got children. That Gospel is the one person that will act as if she doesn't know what is happening, but meanwhile, she is the main person orchestrating what is happening. That right now, that she is not leaving Gospel out of whatever happened, that she knows that one of them knows something about her son, that she is giving them 14 hours to bring back Larry from wherever they are keeping Larry, all hell will be let loose. That she is not going to want anybody again. They should know that. If you want to see an angry woman, go close to that woman's child. You will see how angry a mom can be. And at this point, everybody is saying, so you guys also know that, because this is the same fate you wanted for Olori Naomi with a small boy, Tadenikawo. Fortunately, your own is big enough to make decision. Tadenikawo is a small boy. The next time we check, they are trying to do this. The next time we check, they are trying to do that. To a boy, to a young boy, to Tadenikawo, this boy knows nothing. This boy has not done anything to hurt anybody. You know, it's a small boy. And right now, I will not, as a mother, say that it's a good thing that it is happening to them. But sometimes it's good for people to be fed with the same plate that they want to put food for you. They said she went there and that she stormed a Gospel house. She was raving and ranting, laying all sort of threats, and the mother, Gospel mother, was crying because they said Gospel mother is a born again Christian. She is a very quiet, a simple and collected woman. They said she is right there in Ile-Ife and she is helping her to take care of her kids. Of all the wives in the palace of the Oni of Ife, Gospel seemed to have the youngest kids, like one of her child is maybe just 2 years old right now, that but as God will have it, after the marriage, this drama with the housing situation happened, so they said she had to use the opportunity to bring the children into Ile-Ife and their mother. That Gospel mother and, you know, siblings are all there in Ile-Ife, in the house that Oni of Ife bought for her, and the children are there. And so they said that was where Blow Blow went to go and express her anger, letting the mother know that if at the end of the day, that this is not one of those things she is going to sweep under the carpet, that if at the end of the day she finds out that Gospel has got anything to do with what is going on in the palace, that God bear her witness that she is going to buy Gospel, that she is not going to allow anybody make her go through what she's going through, that she's been through so much with this situation, that what right do they have to treat her that way? What right do they have to make her go through what she is going through? What right do they have to take her son? But right now, the problem is that one may never be able to tell if they actually took the boy or if it has to do with the Oloris. But right now, they said the mother, that is a Blow Blow, has, you know, singled it out to, you know, the Oloris, that they have something to do with it. And now and again, you know that Blow Blow and Igby and Gospel, they work together and they work in the dark, because the other time we heard the mother of Gospel crying and making a whole lot of fuss that they take Gospel out at night, but during the day you never see them together, so nobody will know that they are working together. So right now, whatever it is, you know that when people come together to do evil, they don't do evil only to others. They also bring that evil close to you, because, of course, Gospel accepted this and Gospel was comfortable with it. But they said they were Blow Blow went to go and warn gospel mother and warn gospel. They said there was a very serious fight, serious altercation, that the fight has not been a small thing, because she is saying that if gospel has got anything to do with this, that she is going to buy gospel. And that is exactly the point she is trying to make to them, for them to understand that she's not going to take it easy with them. And they say this is the very serious wahala that's going on in the palace right now. And I'm going to bring you more update. I appreciate you so much. Do not forget, these are all alleged, rumored, and speculated information making the rounds on social media.